of voters in Portland will now get to decide the fate of Congress Square Plaza.
Yeah, last night the city council voted to put the issue on the ballot coming up in June. News 8's Norm Karkos joins us live this morning with reaction to this decision. Good morning, Norm.
Good morning, Aaron and Megan. That's right. The group Friends of Congress Square, they've been pushing for this vote for months now. They collected 4,000 signatures. That's more than double than what they needed to have this go in the ballots, and that's exactly where it's going later on this year. Now, the group is looking to overturn a decision by the Portland City Council to sell two-thirds of the public plaza to the owners of the Eastland Park Hotel. The hotel has plans to expand by adding a conference room and a new ballroom. The city initially denied an attempt to put the issue on the ballot, but the Friends of Congress Square group sued, and in November, a judge sided with the group. Now, Friends of Congress Square president Frank Turek had this to say about the vote, quote, "We should be strengthening and cleaning up our parks, not selling them off, paving them, or building brick bunkers on top of them. At the very least, they should not be doing so without asking the voters first. We are confident that the voters will agree with us." In addition to blocking the hotel expansion, this initiative will also prevent the future sale of city parks without a citywide vote. That vote, by the way, will be taking place later this year on June 10th. Live here in Portland, Norm Karkos, WMTW News 8.